Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
Your next challenge is to incorporate 2 partner lifts into your routine.
You should lift me, I think that'd be funny.
Okay, now wait. Okay, now go. Okay, twerk. Yes, that's pretty good. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, can't lean forward too much.
Okay.
Ga. Ha. That was good.
It's getting there.
Uh-huh. Keep your hands here. That should help you.
Keep the hands here at all times.
Yes. Let's try it one more time and then we'll do it with music.
I can't cover my sexy kneecaps.
I understand.
The judges gotta see the kneecaps.
They need to come out. It might help us win.
Okay.
5, 6.
Wait.
You ready?
Steve, you can do this.
Uh-huh. Okay. Brush out the energy. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump. 1. Yes. Good job.
Woo!
Great. Steve can be really serious sometimes. Like, yeah, he has his goofy sides, but most of the time, he's actually very serious. For this second dance, it's gonna kind of be like we're in like a class.
Okay.
So the way that we're gonna go about it is I'm your teacher and you're my student. So you're gonna already be on stage.
And I'm the only student.
You're the only student
in my
class.
Okay.
You're special. It's a private.
I like where this is going.
It's a private lesson.
My teacher's very hot. I'm a very lucky student.
So you are gonna start stretching. You're gonna go 1, 2. 1, 2. Other side. 1, 2, then you're gonna go down to your right leg, hit.
Okay, I'll get it.
Damn, we have to make a handshake.
We should.
Because I overheard
Hello, comrades, fellow dancers. It's another one. Your next challenge is to add the hottest and newest dance move. Remember when we did the Harlem Shake? Remember Gangnam Style? What's today's hottest move? You need to add it to your routine now.
Our dance is the hottest move.
It is. It really is.
We don't have to do anything.
Yeah.
We actually lucked out for this fourth challenge because the fourth challenge was to do the hottest move that's out right now, and our whole dance is twerking. And Steve was like the co-creator of twerking, so.
We didn't luck out. We twerked out.
Okay, I'm gonna start teaching you a twerk team. Atlanta type style that we're gonna put in our dance. So we're here.
Okay.
And we have my right hand up, your left hand up, yes. And you're gonna slap my hand down, then I'm gonna slap yours, then you're gonna slap mine again, and I'm gonna slap yours again.
Okay.
And the whole time we're doing that, we're gonna be pop.
My husband's got nothing on this.
So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Then we're gonna step in, hand together, yep. Keep this hand with mine, let go of this one, step out, ha. And then we just hit hands again and set out. And that's the end of that combo.
Okay.
Yes?
I think I can do this.
Okay, let's try it. 5, 6, 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8, hey!
Hey!
That was good. Steve is pretty energetic, you know, he's
getting pumped up.
You know, like when he hears twerk, it's like 5 cups of coffee.
Best twerker there is.
Yeah. I'm almost thinking that maybe we should get back to it, otherwise he gets a little anxious.
Let's get back in it.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey. Yeah, when Steve twerks, it's just, you almost get so captivated in it that you go to like another world. Down, go to the ground. That's the way we twerk it out. Give me some love.
Oh. Hey, I'm Steve.
And I'm Brinn.
And together,
we equal
breathe.
Take a deep breathe in.
And go vote for us.
And go vote for us right now.
My mustache is thank you for watching Dance Showdown.
Follow the DanceOn Network on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram for exclusive updates and photos.
Tune in every Monday for a new episode.
Are you a YouTube star?
go to joindanceon.com.
Hey, it's Steve.
And Brinn.
And together,
we equal
breathe. Go vote for us.
Take a deep breathe in and vote for us.
Do it.
Now.